the capillary tube is lowered into water, the mass of water raised in the tube above the outside water level is 5 gram. If the radius of the tube is doubled, find the mass of water that rises in the capillary tube above the outside water level. Here capillary tube is immersed in water and the mass of the water raised is 5 gram. So in the case of capillary tube and rising of water, we know that the weight of the water mg, which is x downwards balanced by force due to surface tension, F is equal to mg. F is nothing but 2 pi r into t cos theta. This is mg. So if we go through the problem, the radius of the tube is doubled and remaining things are same. So t cos theta same, t same, 2 pi constant. So m directly proportional to r. As the radius is doubled, automatically mass is doubled. So m1 by m2 is equal to r1 by r2. This is 5 divided by m2 is r by 2r. So m2 is equal to 10 gram. So 10 gram is the mass of the water in the capillary tube.